Hello and welcome to my trading books for all books to train here. And today I am with Faye, Paper Gun, and Bouncing. So whoever doesn't know, Paper Gun and Bouncing is a stationery subscription box where every month you receive stationery goods, and in the price of £10, I think, there's a British stationery box. And yeah, let's open and see what we got this month. You get the booklet that says the items inside and how much they cost originally. We're not gonna look at that, spoiler. Let's see what we got. The February card, like a, you know, calendar thing. I really like them. I just stick them onto my pin board and I just have them. They're really beautiful and I just keep them. A pad that it's things to do, to buy, or to remember. That is really handful because I am a freak of writing to-do lists, so that's gonna be good even for shopping. I got a happy birthday card. I love the cards, I really collect them. Don't like to give them away, it's so beautiful. We have 3 pens. So, one says great ideas inside, the other one is right here, right now, may contain spelling mistakes. I think they're quite nice. I really like their pens because they're really nice. And the last item is 2 notebooks. Let's open and see. There are 2 A5 notebooks with a plain grid. Let's see. Damn flies. So we got this one, and then we got this one. So that's it. That's the Paper Gun unboxing here for you, and I'll link down below the link if you really want to get one for yourself or to check the website to see if you really like something like that. And I'll see you next time. Bye.